Today we will show you our new tool for CAD 3126B. This is our dismounting tools for 3126B. Firstly, I briefly introduce the tool, then our engineer will show you how to use it. These two pieces for fixing the arm troll plate. These pieces for dismounting the solenoid valve. These five pieces for dismounting the piston. This tool for testing the arm troll stroke. This is the positioning tool. This tool is to testing the pressure of the nozzle. This is to dismount the nozzle and nozzle nut. These two pieces for dismounting the nozzle and nozzle nut. Now, our engineer will show you how to use this tool. Firstly, we will show you how to dismounting the solenoid valve from the injector CAD 3126B. Now we will use these two pieces tools for dismounting the arm troll plate. These two pieces tool is a fixing tool for dismounting the arm troll plate. Now use this piece tool for dismounting the nozzle and nozzle nuts. this tool to dismount the piston for the injector. This is the pressure boost piston. This tool to install the piston, the oil pressure piston, boost piston. Using this tool for testing the opening pressure for the nozzles. With the help of our nozzle tester, we can see the pressure of the nozzle. There is no pressure for this nozzle. We can know the nozzle is not normal. assembling the injector. This is the positioning tools. This is the tool used for testing and check the armature stroke. The standard armature stroke is 370 to 420. Now the disassemble and assemble process is finished using our dismounting tools for cut 3126B.